Yeah, might as well summon these. I'll never use zombies. I got three. Where? They all came out with the same health. Is Marco's Bane Abuse the weaker one? With no Varpner. Game's bugging. Throw it. Okay, I'm outside. If that dungeon works right, maybe I'll start doing it more. Just don't like doing it and having to wait 30 minutes for that thing to spawn. That's true. Even if you die outside, you can still keep everything. I wonder if they'll fix that. Yeah. I'm in the front. The bath side. Stairs. Sand Reapers. I see you. What the hell is that? Oh, yeah, that's right. I forgot. I'm trying to get them. Right. Now it's just this one. I forgot. If he was the far, you can. Look at that, right in the head. Yeah, they hit pretty hard. Oh yeah. It's hard to get around them. Oh, I didn't realize that you were killing everything over there. You need some human flesh? Playing a dancer. They're bugged when they get on there. Did I hit him? I might hit him with this thing, my bad. Hurry before Dane Law finds us. Think it's up north. Find your guys a grid. Let's see it. Yeah, things are invisible. It's kind of sweet. Yeah, I haven't even hit it yet. I didn't bring sorcery. How now? How now? No, I thought you were gonna camp up there. Yeah, that's right, you can double jump. Yeah. Where's the eclipse? There's no eclipse or a thunder. Still, shouldn't there be an eclipse? Hopefully, they won't hit your Yeti. Oh. Might be back up there in the gas. Whoops. Yeah, it looks different. He's just spawning in by now. Something right around. Oh, that's a spider. Oh, there it is. It's dead. I'm gone. He teleported. Phase two. Poked him once. He was gone. Oh, there he is. Think he's broken. He's not attacking though. If we kill all those spiders. Yep, there it goes. Yeah, that was it. That was way too dark. Oh, you might, yeah. They were going after. It's golden time. I didn't bring star metal. That would do more damage to him. Did I break? that this one? Oh no, that's that one. Yeah, come on. Oh, you jumped down. The one's dead. Nice. Oh, you can harvest that one. I'll take that skull though. And the dragon powder. We got to adjust before it came up. They killed you? Hold on, return. So many zombies. Alright, where's my other zombie at? Alright, you guys go have fun with that. Where's the other guy? They came together. Cause there's no way we're gonna kill the dragon. Really has that spin attack. How you escape him? Oh. Still has full health. Yeah, he's just standing there. Yeah. Yeah, it was almost a good run. It was just this bug that's been going on. I agree. I did start up really bad. They said our zombies are doing something. Where's your demon at, though? You teleport in power. He might die instantly. I put some blood on them. I'll probably take that off of them. Are you kidding me? Yeah, it's like 5% of his health. Yeah, it's over 1 million health. Yeah, imagine Final Fantasy. It's even like 10 times more. Come down here and fight me. Oh, we can kill each other. I have gloom for punishment, though. I missed it. One of the zombies is dead. Did you die? I can loot your corpse. I'm taking all your stuff. Never get in my house. Are you kidding me? You messed me with the fire. Just kill me. I have like 10 HP now. Come on. Oh, flesh was killed. There's green sparkles that show up now when something killed. It's all killed. Oh, he got me. Whoops. I was just trying to see if a zombie would die again. Dragon despawned after I died. You kidding me? My zombie spawned in with me? Yeah. Yeah, because you made him invisible. That's your own. Yeah, that's kind of weird. I didn't think you had zombies when you came back. Can't you put it somewhere or point it? Oh. I would just log out and log back in. Make sure you're outside with all your throws. Oh. The crocodiles. He's probably gonna go insane. I don't think he killed anything. Yeah, that's true. I bet you kill something. He's somewhere. You'll find him eventually. Yeah. I'm not gonna bring my zombies next time. They were a good distraction for all those other zombies, though. It sucks we have to wait. Oh, yeah, that's right. Do can I even get a buff now? Then I can still get buffs. Death Whisper runes. Of course. You kill him at least? Oh. Wait, what is that? Who did this? I'm at Mitra Serenity and someone did the unspeakable. Built a the Great Wall of China. Is this 187? Are you kidding me? Well, I'm not going to be the one to do that. That is anonymous. And then people message me saying, "Why'd you report me, bro?" Why'd you kill me, bro? looking like a fool with the pants on the ground. Oh, I hate when I try to close the door and I close it too early. Too fast. That's happened to me too. I think it's the server. Think we might have broke it. Oh. Good. They're for controls. I'm hat. I'm surprised Spyro's not the top. He's always at the top. Hey, look at Blacksmith 3. He's dead now. I need it named. There can be a named here, but I've not seen it yet. I saw a Tanner finally here. There's a Fletcher. I mean, at Brimstone. I'm at Brimstone. Yeah, that's why I want to go back to Pagoda. I need to. Whenever I go back over there, I'm gonna be able to teleport next to you. That's why I have one. Come on, guys, quit doing that. This NPC glitch is pissing me off. NPCs where they're just slingshotting around. It's annoying. Or walking into walls. Many are 21? Midge of Azura. No more Midge of Azura. No idea where that body went. I killed her and somehow she died like 5 feet behind me. What? This is seriously weird. Oh, wait, what? Where'd you come from? Okay, everyone's dead at Brimstone. Nothing useful. You ready to go back to Pagoda? Fix Oh. That's sweet. Good idea. God, are we gonna go back to the RuneScape days? I can trim your pickaxe for you, bro. Yeah. I could be a blacksmith. That's all I used to do was smith. We just teleported, that's why. Takes a minute for me to load through the map. But yeah, it is really laggy though. I don't know why. That's cooking. Need to grab some hardened brick. And some silver. What dungeon? Oh yeah. After that, I'm gonna go to Pagoda and build a teleporter there. What is it? One or three torches? Three torches. How did I run out of bone meal? Doesn't make sense. Thought I had so much of that. No, I just put three stacks in. I still have plenty of bone that I can grind up too. Am I at now 496. Ooh. I almost did it. I can summon the good soon. That's right. Mitch was so easy. I've killed like five, maybe like 20 named Mitra. Just looking for my Zath priest. Poor Zath. Hey, look up a new dancer. Oh no, we're not doing snake dance. You ready? Wish no one built over there, so I could just ride my horse and then set it down. I still can at the Bloodstone Dungeon. But hey, at least I can move and not have to worry about my shrine. The last server, I was just demolishing my shrine left and right. It's just annoying. It took me, well, this one was a week, because I, actually kept looking for blacksmith and Zeth. I basically went everywhere. I went to every single blacksmith camp, even Freya's Hovel. Freya's Hovel. No one kills anything, they just sit in their house and stare at the sky. That's all I do. Was one day. Yeah, I took a shower. I listed some stuff online, and then I logged off. I was only logging on for the purge. I didn't realize that you actually had to do stuff in the game. That'd be sweet. Make it actually daytimes instead of offline purging. Well, that's sweet. That's all right. As long as no one else can destroy it. The purge takes everything. That's what that guy says. I'm just staying on top of my wheel. Aren't you going to the Bloodstone Cave? Oh. Yeah. Now that we were doing Bloodstone, so I was just waiting at my base. Yeah, but Bloodstone Crystal only is like 10 minutes. It's only 8 minutes. I was spamming. Run, 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 run. He knocked me down. Great. Well, great. I'm screwed. That the map room? I'm dead. So close. They're taking my armor again. Was three of them. One was wearing my armor. I was trying to find the teleporter. I forgot that was the decayed one. Yeah, you were punching me, and then all of a sudden I just saw that horse running up. Oh well, they took everything.